expectations are set much higher for you now. You've chosen to sacrifice your personal pride for your brothers and sisters in arms. When you put on this uniform, you will represent everything our nation stands for. You will need to hold yourself and your teammate to this noble privilege of responsibility. You will be tested physically and mentally. Your feet will each be 22 and a half degrees off the center line of your body, making a 45 degree angle between them. Your head and eyes will be caged straight forward. Your hands will be cupped with your thumbs placed along the seams of your trousers. Your arms will be straight, your elbows pinned to your sides. Halfred, follow up and corrections.
Get your hands down the back.
Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, state your full name.
I, Joseph Charles.
Have been appointed a cadet.
Have been appointed a cadet.
To the United States Air Force.
To the United States Air Force.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.